everybody. This is Karen Marge from Hilton Head Island, South Carolina. And it's Freedom the Parrot's getting very upset. This is a corn snake, and it's believed to have originated from the similarity of the markings on the belly to the checkered pattern of kernels of maize or Indian corn, and they range in the southeastern U.S. The parrot's getting upset because he's not used to being around a lot of people, so I apologize. All right, we're signing off live. It's Karen Marge. Have a great day.